Good afternoon. I'm not actually in my chair. I'm still setting up. I'm still setting up here. I have one of my classes shifted from one day to Monday, from a previous day to today, or this evening. So it's slightly a bit of a rush to get here on time. Normally try to start from 9, but that's going to shift a little bit on Monday. This is iMorph TV is in the back. Washing. So I normally wash, like, as I eat, as I complete each course of a meal or part of a meal. So if I have a salad, I stand up, walk to the sink, I wash my salad dish, and then I, you know, grab my soup. After I eat soup, I wash the soup bowl. But I refuse, absolutely flat out refuse, to wash silverware. I do not wash silverware. In a bind, knives and spoons. Forks, I've got no interest in forks. Forks can fork off. That's how I feel about forks. All right, let me grab some water and then we will get started. Hey, Squeak. Hey, Eternicus. I'm going to assume McCroyd is already lurking. I'll be right back. Forks can fork off. Gonna run some laps at Brand's Hatch. Alrighty. You guys check the... Finally, there he is. There he is. So, there's a plan. If everyone goes, I've been waiting for minutes. Show me the dailies. Hi. Minutes, he says. Minutes. How dare you make me wait? Alright. All right. Okay. I need a note taker. So this is my current DR. This is my current DR. Okay. So here we have this week's daily races. We have, oh my God, race A. Wait, no. It's a really stable car though, right? I think it's fairly stable. So, I was like, I've been waiting minutes so I can lurk. So that's the first race. I'll put that up there one more time. We have a competition car, Camaro Z28, 1969, 2 years after my birth. No limits, fixed settings, no fuel, no tire wear. Sports hard, 4 laps, clear. Total distance, 14.5 kilometers. Sorry, Silver. You know, that's at a weird... There's like this one tooth or something that doesn't sit right with this wheel. Okay, there it is. Here we go. Hey, Black Dominion. Black Dominion. Okay, then we have Brands Hatch. What group are we looking at here? Group 4. Reasonable. Reasonable 4 laps, 15.7 kilometers, 16 cars. Shortcut penalty is weak, track limit normal, blah de blah de blah. Slipstream real, reduced traction off course real, no boost, no mechanical damage. Rolling start! Okay, so that's that. Everything is fixed. I do believe everything is fixed. Fixed, none. No power limit, but there's bop, so it doesn't really matter, does it? And then last, ooh. All right, you guys. So. So Brands Hatch. In group 4, I'm happy to a degree. It's just the other humans I can't deal with. So we have 5-time consumption. The modifier, 5-time fuel consumption modifier, 7-time tire wear modifier, racing hard, 15 laps, no pit stops, blah, 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 real, 58 kilometers. Wait. So the 7 liters a second, that's a refueling speed, but I don't really know what that means. The top 10 is full of 4C? Of course it is. There's always a meta car. So let's see what the meta is. Let's go through once more. We've got it group 4. And let's see what the meta is for Asia. Yeah, I know what that means, but I don't know the implications of that. Sorry. Sorry, let me be clear. I'm sorry, let me be clear. I don't know the implications of it, the impact, yeah. Wait, don't go make dishes, come back. I don't know what that. Let me finish. So I don't know what the impact of that is on the race. That's what I mean. That's what I meant. I don't know what to calculate to determine if I should run a one stop or a no stop. That's what I meant. Okay, so Eternicus, 4C in the EU, I'm assuming. Drum roll, please. Okay. All right, so locally, amongst my, let's see how many laps based on consumption. So do you have like a formula I could pop that into? It's probably not that simple, but if there's a formula, I'd be really grateful. The Beef 83, welcome to the team. Welcome to the crew. It's Monday, new race week. So Australia, New Zealand, Japan, we have the 86, the TT, the Magan, RCZ. I'm happy to see the RCZ and the Lancer Evo. How long is a lap? I can tell you that in just a moment. So a lap, sorry, the laps are a minute and 30 seconds. And I think the length of a lap, it doesn't tell you, so it's 4 laps, so 15 times basically 60. 16 divided by 4. I'm glad someone has a good numeracy, because I'm not going to lie, numbers absolutely terrify me. My numeracy is dreadful, absolutely dreadful. I'm glad someone can math. All right, so far, Eternicus, we have 2 4Cs at the top. Magan. Okay. Magan, and then we have a, so we have two, 2, 4, 5, 6 4Cs, and then a Magan, a McLaren, a Porsche, and a Huracan. So that's Japan. But what's funny is, like, I think amongst the people I know, only one person is driving a Magan. Everyone else is something else. Weird how that works out. All right, so 5 minutes before this race. Let's check out qualifying here. Asia, 8-10 EU. I guarantee you by Wednesday, Trollar, where have you been, my friend? Where have you been? I've missed you. Yeah, I know you're off to the shops in a little bit. Glad you're here. And not just today, but you know what I mean. Over the past few weeks. See, that's what I've missed. So, Eternicus, the M6 locally, local Kiwi, Ethan, is in the M6. Are you actually really tired? I see. What has tired you out? Been sleeping in the daytime? So we have a Merc, Lexus, Beetle, and another Merc. So that's amongst the people that I race with. So top 10, but we got a butt. Yes. Excellent. Superb. I don't know if you followed me earlier. You earn 63% per lap. 6.3 liters per lap. Okay, that's a good calculation. Hold on. Where did that 90 come from? Oh, that's a... I'm really dumb when it comes to numbers. I'm really, really dumb when it comes to numbers. Could you explain where the 90 comes from? And can you teach me how to do this? Like, I'm really dumb when it comes to numbers. So, like, second grade. How long is one lap? Okay. Which was 90 seconds. Got it. Okay. You play it for like 10 hours? Excellent. I think it's 6.3 liters per lap. Okay. Excellent. That's perfect, Trollar. So what you said was it's 7 liters per... Where did the 0.07 come from? So how long is one lap, which is 90 seconds? What is the 0.7? Where does that come from? Oh, the fuel modifier? I really need to write this down. All right, while we sort out the math, I have 1 minute. So I'm just going to hop in a car. RCZ is up. I'm going to hop in RCZ. We're going to run a race. All right, he'll be back, Eternicus. He'll be back. So, this is the plan, everyone. I've got a very tiny window. Tiny, tiny window of time before I fall asleep or burn myself out. Cyril looks at the agenda. So, we're going to pick a car. Yes. Immediately called out. Fine, I will set a time first. Immediately. See, this is the problem with plans. Some people make you stick to them. A minute and 34 is what I'm going to aim for. Chicken race is usually faster than I am. I'm going to go for 1:34. Okay. All right, Mr. Smarty Pants. So, yeah, the heat is warm here. And I've sort of been overexerting myself recently. I've got a lot of projects up in the air. Yeah, but see what happens is this week. I'll overheat and then my brain will shut down. So, see, the Subaru, I will. I'm going to try the Subaru. Why is this popular? Why does this work? What is it about these cars? I'm going to try the Subaru because I won't crash. Yeah, okay. Squeeze like yes. Alright, there are multiple things happening. Cholar, please send me a friend request if you haven't. And if your Twitch name is different from your PSN name, just in the message say it's Cholar, if we haven't connected already there. Wrong gear. Oh, it doesn't turn. Ah. Guys, I drove with the controller the other day, so now I'm all screwed up. Oh, you guys, this is very difficult to drive. I think I'm overdriving it. I don't know how to get it to turn. No. I'm making a hash of it. All right, so we're not going to drive that. I think I'm going to crash a lot. So is it 7%? So my question... Okay, so... There is the modifier is times 7. I think that's where he's getting the 7 from. So the modifier is times 7, I think. And then the fuel flow rate, I'm sorry, the squeak. The fuel flow rate in the pit stop is 7 liters per second. So let's go back. So there are 4 laps. Each lap runs here. We can look at it. So, sorry, wrong race. Let's get all the things out. So, the fuel consumption is 5. The fuel consumption rate is times 5. I don't know what that number represents. Sorry, we're talking about race C. And then the refueling speed is 7 liters per second. So the 5 represents 5%. What do you mean by 5%? Sorry, there are 15 laps. And there, and it's 58 kilometers. I'm sorry, I gave you the wrong information, Black Dominion. I'm sorry, I gave you the wrong information. This was my fault. So it's 15 laps and the distance of 58.3 kilometers. And the refueling speed is 7 liters per second. So here are all the numbers that I have in front of me. Fuel consumption is 5, 15 laps. Okay, so in general, it's impossible to have a formula for every car. But we can get a ballpark figure, right? And the consumption rate says 5 times. Fifteen laps, 58 kilometers in total. I don't know what the percentage is. I think Silver mentioned a percentage, but I don't know. I'm going to try the RCZ. That's FF though. That means it's going to... I'm going to try it. Oh, I've blown it already. Oh, this lap is done. Oh, shoot. That was going to be a really good lap, too. Oh, dang it. Turbo wants to push me out. The front wheels want to push me out. FF, that means I need to change how I'm entering the corner, right? Shoot. Ah. So it's FF, which means it's not out in out, it's in out. The car wants to push so wide. Oh, there she is. There she is. Fireball. Fireball Ginger. Someone was asking after you just the other day, how have you been? I am. And I'm glad to see you here. How have you been? I haven't seen you streaming much. Good. Busy and go, and everything is going good. Excellent. That's what we want to hear. All right, so have we decided that there is no math and we should just give up now? Is that the general consensus? Yes, I did. But I think it would be very difficult for me to race in the RCZ. going to require a little bit too much concentration. I'm going to try the Genesis or the GTR. Yes. Yes. Controller is hard. If because you're in the different region. Yep, exactly. If you use the motion control, where the controller behaves like a steering wheel, so you tilt the steering wheel to the left and the right, it makes it a lot easier. And then if you set up the triggers, R2 and L2, by throttle and brake, it's a lot easier also. So Troller, I set up the, you might want to try the controller with the motion control. Ooh, back of the car wants to step out. You can't reach yet. Excellent. This car is heavy. It does not like to stop. It's a difficult car to drive. Mm-hmm. guy is heavy. Oh, shoot. Oh, there we go. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. So what I've learned is this. Okay. Just make sure you have some coffee. All right, so observation. Yep, there it is. It just wrapped right around. Okay, so what I've learned is this. I need a non-turbocharged car. All right, Cholar goes to make coffee. I need a non-turbocharged car. Nice. Yes. And Trollar probably is going to answer yes to that also. All right, so the Bugatti is out. So the other option, but it's also heavy, right? I know, it would be so nice if we could share online. So we're waiting for Eternicus to check in on his, to hear what he's tested and how that's worked out for him. The Squeak has said the Bugatti is heavy. So I'm going to be the oddball. I'm going to try the GT by Citroen. It's midship, but it's non-turbocharged. It means it turns, has natural tendency to oversteer, but is not as drastic as... So a couple of Mini Coopers on the beach the other day. If the Mini Cooper were a Group 4, I'd totally do it. I attended a Mini 60th anniversary something or the other here in Tokyo, and that was really nice. So even though it's all-wheel drive, it's really heavy, Black Dominion. $132 in the Megane? Okay. Oh boy. Alright, so let's see what's going on here. We do not want oversteer. Right now I'm in the GT by Citroen because it's midship, but normally aspirated. Yes, and we're looking for the right car for race B. Brands Hatch, which is where we are now. So Black Dominion, do you play Gran Turismo Sport? All right, that's not going to work. Well, that's saving. Hey, Nayrox, welcome. Yes, I'm racing the daily races, and I'm testing cars. Or actually, I'm not only... We are testing cars. I'm testing. Eternicus, who just said hello, is testing. The Squeak is also testing. You guys, I think... It's going to be one of these. I see why now. I know why this is there. And I know why this is there. And I know why this is there. Okay. I'm going to try the Porsche. Or the Vantage. Or... excuse me. The F-Type. I'm going to try the F-Type. Thank you, Nayrox. Thank you very much. Yes, good. It's good evening for me. Good morning for you, Fireball Ginger. Thank you. Hope to see you streaming soon. Knock out those emails. And don't drink all the coffee by yourself, because you'll be up all night. Just multiple trips to the restroom. So, share with others, so you're not up all night. Oh, I'm in the Jag F-Type. It's supercharged. It's a bit heavy. Oh, I'm reading chat again, sorry. I'll start over. I'm not gonna read chat. I'm gonna have to ignore you guys for just a second. Need more coffee. Okay. Ooh, it does not like to turn. It depends on the car, Nayrox. So normally if it's a Group 4 non-turbocharged, I can usually get away with TCS 0. If it's... yeah, body roll is really heavy, right? So how do I control that? Probably not by stomping on the accelerator and lifting off the brake like a madman. So if it's FF and turbocharged, I can usually run TCS 0. Where I run into trouble are rear-wheel drive cars with a lot of power. Then I might run TCS 1 or TCS 2. Because I lack self-discipline. Nope, you can't change anything. You can change brake bias, rear, front, and traction control. Well, so... Nayrox, people who have great driving skill are faster on TCS 0. Yeah. People like me, who have fair to Midland skill, TCS 0, depending on the class, just spells disaster. It means crashing. No, this car, I'm doing something wrong. Don't have time to fight with this. Done with that. Yeah. So, thank you, Nayrox. It's taken me quite a while and a lot of help from a lot of people you see here chatting. Eternicus, what's his name? The Lurker. McCroat. McCroat, I've watched and stolen some things from him. Focusrite, these guys have all helped me become a better racist. What? A better racer. What words just fell out of my mouth? So lightweight cars, 2,400 pounds. So that's why that's too heavy. That's too heavy. That's why that's there to a degree. No, racer. That's why that's it has to be a lightweight car. That's why that's there. That's why we don't see that. That's why we don't see that. The AMG is the only oddball. Yeah, I have trouble with the SLS. Some people are fast in that. That's a no. The Veyron is 3,600 pounds. That's a no. I can set a good time with the RCZ. I just can't drive it in the race. I can see myself a better razor. Thank you, Trollar. So that's why it's all the lightweight cars. That's what this is about. So I think 2,700 pounds is the upper end. Which is why the Lancer, some people are driving the Lancer, but not the Works. More? SLS. Okay, so yes, I was thinking about this. The Metacar in Europe is the 4C. It's 2,200 pounds. The Megane is 2,100 pounds. The Scirocco is 2,300 pounds. These are all represented. And then you have the Hachiroku. Trollar, my PSN name is iMorph. Just, you know, without TV. It's iMorph without TV. Yes, the GTR has good handling too, right? So let's go with the Cayman. What? iMorph? On PSN? No, I'm the original. There should be only one. I'm assuming the squeak is off testing something. The squeak. Report. Thank you, Nayrox. I love it. Just as I call the squeak, poof, he's here. Excellent, Trollar. Right. Yes, that is me. You got it. That is true, Eternicus. I do make that mistake quite often. Oh, Black Dominion, this is a non-profanity stream. You could say, oh, cow manure. You could say that. You could say, oh, carp. Get creative. Like rear wheel drive with turbo. You guys, this car is also slightly has a lot of body roll. So you finish the game 100%, but online mode. All right, we're gonna run lobbies here soon, Nerox. We're gonna run lobbies as soon as I get my act together. Everyone gets their car sorted. So why don't you join us? You can start at the back. Yeah, this is not going to work for me. I can tell already I'm struggling. Send a friend request to me, Nerox. There he is. Water heater. Okay, so we need to have a talk about your name, Water Heater. You know I want to say Water Heater because of the V. And then I know the Germans say V for W. And I really, really wanted to say Waterheater. But this is the 21st century, so I can't get away with that. Right? So, that's the struggle. Your car is ready. Wow. 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 Hey, you got a JPN rear. I'm trying to find a decent car. Not decent, that's not fair to say. A car that I can drive. That's very unfair to say. All the cars are good, depending on who you are. All right, I'm gonna try the DTR Black Dominion. I set a time in the RCZ. I may end up racing that. Need some water, I'm starting to overheat. So, Becca, the meta cars are my last resort. I know the Renault is the meta car, but I'm resisting. So, yes, it's on the list. I'm just being stubborn. Yes, I'm just being super, super stubborn. There's also something you need to know about me. And I'm quite sure a few people here are like, what is going on? I don't practice. I usually get in the car and go. But this week I'm trying something new. I'm expanding my horizons. I'm trying to find the car. I'm going to try to set a time. In the Audi. Yes, I know, Sobeka, I know, but I'm stubborn. The fact that I'm actually trying other cars and going to set a decent lap time is a miracle. Getting me to jump straight in the meta car? You're asking for a lot. You're asking for a lot. Okay, whatever I'm driving. What am I driving? Oh, the GTR. Okay. I had a lot of good luck with this at saw it. Thank you, Sobeca. I'm a stubborn old man. I'm a stubborn, stubborn old man. Set in my ways. And I'm trying to teach myself new tricks. Silver, who just posted the picture, has made sure that I stick to my agenda of finding a car and setting a time. Thank you, Eternicus. I need to change something on the wheel also. It's very wobbly again. That's why I see so much motion in the my steering. Because it's really, the wheel is set to a low feedback setting. And it's something I'm not quite used to yet. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, now I'm getting a little more control over the car. wrong gear. Wrong gear. Dang it. That was dodgy. Oh, no, no, no. Shoot. Dang it. I'm gonna crash. I'm gonna crash. Okay. Hey, 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 hey. I do like Dominion. I do. I do. Whew. All right. Okay. This time, and I'm gonna be very responsible. Yes? Yes, Silver? On the triple right-hander. The triple right-hander. Triple right-hander. And to accelerate earlier. Okay, so watch this, watch this. You guys, I'm gonna save my best lap replay so I can watch it later. On the triple. The triple. I'm turning over a new leaf, Vegeta. The triple right-hander. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna stop. All right, we're gonna have to go to the start finishing line. So I'm assuming the only track name I know is Druids. So after Druids, Sector 3. Okay. All right, so let's head to Sector 3. I know, Vegeta. I know. Vegeta's head just exploded all over the place. Thank you. Sector 3. So we are here. This is Sector 1. Oops. Making a mess out of myself. On the first lap. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm just trying to get to a point. So that was Sector 1. Now we're in Sector 2. So after you go uphill, you start going down and back up. So I think we're just entering. This is sector. Here. Oh, where I stopped. Okay. I'm going to back up. Just to confirm. Start of the triple right-hander. Okay. Yes. But on the triple right-hander, you need to accelerate earlier. And also Sector 4, okay. So we're in Sector... this is Sector 3, right? 1... Oh, this is Sector 4? Oh, sorry. Good morning, Lazaro. So at the start of Sector 4, I need to get on the accelerator sooner. And yes, I am missing the apex there. And a few other places, but we won't talk about that. Yes. But I'm too late on the throttle. Okay. All three times. You know how you set up a joke, right? You're like, okay, there's this. But too late on the throttle. All three times. That's like the punchline. 0-3. Yes. Brands Hatch is very difficult. It is a very difficult... It broke me for many, many months. I'm 0-3. All right. So before I run out of energy, you guys, let's run lobbies. I have a car, Black Dominion, you were correct. I get along very well with the GTR. I'm happy with this initial 132. I can't practice for too long. I'm sorry, refining my line. I'm at my peak, I'm at my maximum, you guys. I don't think I can do anymore. My brain is about to explode. This is the best, the most you're getting out of me. Let's see, let's just do this right now. Uptime. I don't have an uptime. Oh, there we are. So 1 hour and 14 minutes. This is like a world record for me. I don't want to push beyond this. How does everyone feel about lobbies? We have... I'm sorry, I forgot the guy that just joined. Nayrox, I believe it is. He's still here. And he is not. You're so shocked you can't even type, right? I know. I'm trying, you guys. I'm really, really trying. Vegeta, you're keeping me honest. Silver, you keep me honest. Eternicus. You guys are all, the squeak, you're all keeping me very, very honest. I know. Water heater, you guys. You're making me want to be a better man. Racy? I like the look of Racy also, Bizarro. Black Dominion, Sorbecca, I believe, was here also, keeping me honest. It's been a long journey. I know you guys. It's been a very long journey. Thank you for putting up with my stubbornness. Mrs. iMorph TV has had to live with the stubborn me for years. The word for stubborn in Japanese is ganko. And I cannot tell you, even Bad Dar's like, Daddy's just stubborn. He's just a stubborn old man. At 51, I'm turning over a new leaf. Old dog, new tricks. Okay, I'm done. I can't do anymore. I can't. Alright, I'm at my maximum here, you guys. Can we go do something fun? That was very difficult. It goes against everything in my nature. Yes! Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Water Heater. So, for those of you who missed it, it's genetic. It's in the genes. And then Eternicus just, Eternicus, just too far, too far. Now you're being unreasonable. I can't get rid of the Fancy Coffee Club, but we will put Old Dog, New Tricks as the subtitle. Yes, you are. All right, Lazaro, good luck at race C. Don't overdo it at work. Race 3-1, I'm the best. Wait a minute. Your third online race and you won? We may have to block you and unfriend you. All right. Just one more time. Let's make sure I save the best. Wait. No, we'll leave that alone. Oh, okay. Did I run my set my best lap? Is it gonna write over my previous best lap? I'm gonna leave that alone. I think I've already saved it. Are you doing Sunday Cup to warm up? Okay. All right. That was really hard, you guys. Can we go play now? Can I go outside and play now? Hey, LDSG Rin. Getting used to the wheel is a challenge. It's taking me months. I will beat you. I see. We are waiting for you, Trollar. We are waiting. All right. The squeak, we're running lobbies. We're running lobbies. I need an alert. Whoop, whoop. We're running lobbies. Whoop. LDSG is like, once I get used to the wheel, I'll dominate. Paging at the squeak. So LDSG, before you go, you sound like a reasonable person. You sound like a very reasonable human being. Please send a friend request. I'm feeling very friendly this week. Squeak's like, sorry, got into driving this Ferrari. I sent a friend request to myself. My PSN is iMorph. So when you're feeling froggy, you just sleep, buddy. All right. So what do you guys want to do? I have two thoughts. I can set up a lobby here, or... Ooh, you bought a TGT. Oh, Eternicus has started a lobby. Great. Excellent. I don't have to do the work. Oh, I hit the wrong button. There was BOP. I think that was the only thing. There was a BOP. So Eternicus, Tokyo. Oh, I like it. All right, everyone. Eternicus, your connection. Yikes. Oh shit, earthquake. Holy shit. Okay, we're good. Sorry. Earthquakes always freak me out. Sorry for the profanity, but that it was like a jolt. Oh, really? Okay. Whew. Don't like earthquakes. Yes. It is weird, isn't it? Whew. Yeah. Yeah, me trying to connect to Eternicus caused an earthquake, and Bad Daughter just walked in the door, so it was a combination of many things happening. All right, sorry. Whew. We live on the 7th floor in a really old building, and we feel every single jolt. Every single jolt. And it's so unnerving. Hold on, I'll be right back. Yes, I control. I am the man behind the curtain, LDSG. Just out of curiosity, what does LDSG stand for? All right, so Eternicus has set up a lobby. We are at his mercy. So you guys think I'm evil. Eternicus is evil. Later Day Saints Gamer. I like it. I'll take it. Okay, sorry about the profanity. I was overcome with fear. N600. This is an interesting category. This is a very interesting category. What are you up to, Eternicus? I have to drive this car. Oh. Okay. It's like, shh, stealth mode. IT editors are here. You're part of a team of Mormon gamers. You should see either Eternicus if you, so when you go to the lobbies, there's a button that says show lobbies with friends only. Hit that, and either myself or Eternicus will pop up. Yeah, hop in. Okay. So you're probably a team of Mormon gamers. All right, so not Amish. I was going to say, if you're Amish, what are you doing here? But not Amish. I better look at what he has done here to set up the race. Race settings, new event. Okay, so no fuel. Bop is on. Daigo tones, don't get yourself in trouble. Easy racing in unfamiliar cars. I like the theme. Let's go with it. I'm rocking the livery, Eternicus. And LSD gaming, you are absolutely right. With the wheel, this is really awkward. Oh my god. Oh. I scratched it. I'm sorry. Can't force it. All right. This is going to be interesting. That section is going to be very difficult for me. So, Trollar, sometimes you have to restart either the game or your PSN for the lobbies to turn up when you hit the friend thing. See, you guys thought I was evil. Eternicus, Chick and Eternicus are by far the two evilest people I know when it comes to lobby setups. Caliber 09. I certainly hope you weren't born in 2009. Wait, if you're born in wow. Yes, we have no tuning. Balance of power. Okay. Oh my god, this is crazy. This is gonna be so hard. No one's gonna survive. I'll check the options caliber. So, I have to log all the way out. Yes, everything is locked. So I think tuning is prohibited and BOP is being applied. That's a very difficult car to drive. Oh, it's midship. Okay. No, I need to do that. There we go. I'll fix that. Yep, that's it. Yep, you nailed it. You look what I just did. You called it. So there is a, on the left, so you select lobby, and then you'll be presented with the menu, Trollar, and down the left-hand side, there's an option that says show room with friends or show friends rooms or something. Click that. You may have to hit the square button to get it to refresh, and then it should show up there on the right. The results should show up on the right. Sweet, there you go. There he is. So everyone, Trollar is with us. Chick Trollar went out and purchased Gran Turismo Sport. He is here with us now. After several months of lurking, he is with us. Not so much lurking, but I love you, Trollar. I really do love you. I love your sense of humor. Okay. So do you have an N600 car, Trollar? Oh, do you have any credits? Pop out and see if you can pick up a cheap N600 car. Yeah. So Caliber, the livery that's applied to the vehicle was made by Eternicus, and I really like it. So that's why I'm driving this car. I can't change to the Viper because the livery is brilliant. Oh God, here he is, the king of the lurk. It's McCroat. Oh, for Trollar, okay, sorry. Hello, McCroat. McLurk. Yeah, that's it. McLurk is here. Squeak, this is crazy. This is so hard. Hey, Silver. You need Night. Night, the perfect product for you. Thank you for keeping me honest and sticking to my agenda. Thank you very much, Silver. Don't follow me. Whoever that is, don't follow me. I don't know where I'm going. Don't follow me. Who's that? Don't follow me. Don't follow me. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna have to buy a car, Cholar. Because... gotta break so early. You've outdone yourself, Eternicus. You've really outdone yourself. This is so good. Thank you, Silver. Thank you very much. I love it. I'll always be there, lurking, listening, and waiting for the right moment. I am Morpheus. The right moment to say, you're wrong. That sounds like a number one R. Kelly hit. Actually, those are some nice lyrics. Trying to tell me second gear. I'm not listening. Just get a DLC car or something. I don't know, Trollar. is Later Saint Days Gamer. Are you still here? I'm just gonna spend the entire race crashing there. Every single lap. Okay, let's do that. That sounds good. Solid, solid solution, Eternicus. Like we're about to race, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Oh God, this is gonna be dreadful. It's gonna be dreadful. This is gonna be so terrible. Spent so much time in the wall. So much time in the wall. I'm parked in the middle of the track, you guys. So don't hit me. Yeah, it is. It is a bit overwhelming at the start, Trollar. So N300 is listed. You put me on pole. Hey. Everyone say goodnight to Bad Daughter. She's going to bed now. She's insisting on announcing that she's going to bed.
What?
Say goodnight. I'm trying to stop. JP can't stop either. We both overshoot. McCoy picks up first. Oh, there's contact with someone there. That's Eternicus, I believe. I'm trying to get my car to... Oh, that's the screen. Alright, gotta go chase these guys down. Internet said Oyasumi. For those of you that are new, that was my daughter. She's called Bad Daughter. I have two other daughters.
Uh-huh.
Two of the three live with me.
Uh-huh.
We have Bad Daughter, who you hear there. Then we have Quiet Daughter.
Me?
No one's talking about you now. I'm talking about the better daughter.
Me?
We have Quiet Daughter, who you never hear because she's quiet. Jesus Christ, I think I've hit every single wall at every single turn. Oh, Eternicus, you devil, you. Not gonna make it. Oh, he's got the inside line. Dang it. I'm not gonna hit him again. There you go. Struck me too. Yes, missed the wall. Man, it's the stopping distance is so long. On an oval track. Black doing you, please give me a follow here on Twitch. Brazil and I, if you aren't already, please also. I really like you guys. Excellent. Please stop. Please stop. Please turn. I think my goal now is just not to hit the wall. One clean lap. I don't care how slow it is. Ain't that Hulk? First gear? Okay, I'll try it. Nighthawk, I saw you playing Destiny. Let's talk later. Someone's crashed. Oh, there's a squeak. Oh, shoot. You'd be covered. The squeak, be careful. I don't know what I'm doing. You might want to just go ahead and pass me because I have no idea. Yeah, that was really good. Thank you. All right, it's safe now. It's safe, Squeak. Relatively safe, anyway. See ya. Be safe. 55, stay alive. That's no jive. You lose, Squeak. You hit the wall first. Oh, hit the wall again. I win. Oh. We avoid contact. Oh, dang it. Just hit the wall. Alright. So I think second gear for those turns. At least control the car. I assume second gear maybe for this, not this one, but the next turn. Well, it says second, so. I'm just going to shift down to that. That was safe. I assume turn one is also first gear. Start braking now. Don't want to hit the squeak. Get the car to turn. Yes, these are all low first gear turns. At least for now, until I get myself sorted. The squeak going for drift points. That was just going to be a bad move for both of us. Oh shoot, I hit the wall too. Dang it! Dang it. Thank you, Tourniquets, for the long gap between race finish. Oh my god. Yeah, first gear was great. Yeah, there it is. Bad Daughter Productions. Love the livery. Eggs, milk, bread. Oh. Curse you, Eternicus. Curse you. That was really good. My arms are exhausted. And the squeak's like, I couldn't help myself. The perfect corners to power slide around. Bad Daughter Racing, yes. Alright, we're changing to N300, so Trollar can race with us. Excellent. The squeaky me is like, Fugazi, Fugazi. Alright, let's see where we're going next. What does Eternicus have in store for us? But it's N300, so we get to, yes, we're all on console. Gran Turismo Sport is only for PS4. Woo, woo. You just want a Viper? Nice. Which class? Yeah, PS4. It's only available for the PS4. All right, let's see what Eternicus has in store for us. Inner loop in 300. Yippee! I love this track. Ooh, do I want to run the Fugazi? Or the Toyota, or the truck? Oh my god. Oh. Or the E-Type? Squeak, what are you gonna drive? I'm like a kid in a candy store, I'm so excited. I mean, I love the Fugazi, but look at the options. Caliber, are you following me on PSN? Caliber's like, well, I wanna play. GT40. Or the Vette. Or the Supra. Nah, NSX, you can DIA. Far right. Oh, ooh. I don't know if I can drive the GT40. Let's try it. Let's find out. This is a track that's located in Tokyo. The expressway. Caliber, was that your... Are you Cherokee 09? Okay. So send a request to Eternicus. Chick, it's gonna be really hard. I I'd like permission to drive another car. I'll try a lap. But I'm going to be totally McCrashy McCrash face. And it's at night. GG, Eternicus, GG. I just knocked out Gaul, so I can go to the tower now. It's reverse, you dirty dog. You dirty dog, Eternicus. What's the opposite of loving? It's whatever that is. I love the sound. I love the sound. I love the gears. Love the gears. Burning hate. Love. I love the sound of it. I love the gears. I like they put the black and white filter to get that effect. Love the gears. I can't drive to save my life. Oh, and this corner is going to be... They are tanks, exactly. Ah, that really hurt. Okay, so we need something with... All right. The truck is out. I think I'm gonna go with the Toyota. Let's see how we go with that. Exhausted already. Yeah. Very true. Yes. Okay, someone faster is coming along. Wait, we're reversed, we're running in reverse. Hello, Micro-Ed. I can see the back of your helmet, like a bug, like an insect staring back at me. The fly. It's McFly. I made a funny. McFly is flying away. I don't even know how to take this turn. I mean, it's been... Oh, it's gotta be at least a year since we've seen this in reverse. I don't think we've ever seen this in reverse. My head is so turned around right now. Main straight, okay. I have another gear. Duh. So, Black Dominion, McCruat is either an A-plus or an SS driver. He's way, way above me. Hey, Focusrite, you got time for a race? Can you sneak out? What happens here? Which way do we go? Are you at work? So what you're saying is, if you were to leave work, you get to play? Working. I love the quotation marks. Oh, I'm glad you're here too also, Focusrite. So did you finish just the main story in Destiny? Or just everything, all the DLC. Oh yeah, Destiny 2? Yeah, Destiny 2 is a... Story-wise, they tried for some coherency. I'm not gonna lie, I really enjoyed the lunacy of Destiny 1. None of it made sense, and I loved every single minute of it. Cause it was just so broken. Oh, that's gotta be the squeak. Oh, it's got a JPN. Sorry, I didn't mean to scratch your car. I'm sorry. Have my insurance company call you. Sorry. Destiny 1 was a beautiful mess. All right, so everyone is here. Has everyone selected their vehicle for the race? I'm pretty much set with the Toyota. Is everyone ready to go? Destiny 1 was a mess, but I enjoyed it. The Crucible was a complete... It's next week is Born Ready, I Am Ready. Red Vines. Checking in. Red Vines standing by. So, okay, Black Dominion. I see. We have to have the talk. So we say things like, why aren't you in first gear around the right-hand hairpin? The better question is, and so it shouldn't be a question, it's like, more if you should be in first gear. Just assume if I'm not doing something, I don't know that I'm doing it wrong. And you just say, first gear hairpin. Don't even ask. Yeah, Anthem is yes, focus right, yes. Yeah, if I'm not doing it, it means I have no idea. I don't know what I don't know half the time, Black Dominion. Okay, Anthem is, yes, Anthem is good. Trollar's panicking. Yes, Vault of Glass was the best. Vault of Glass was the best. All right, it's really late here. I gotta stop shouting. My neighbor's gonna be upset. Sorry, neighbors. Vault of Glass was so good. Excellent, Black Dominion, thank you. That beautiful, beautiful Fuguzi. Hi, Squeak. Be in first gear, huh? It's the cops. It's the cops, you guys. Everybody run. Eternicus, I know I'm causing you problems. Oh, someone's crashed. Oh, the Squeak scratched up his car. Robot picks up first, Cherokee, the newcomer, along with Trollar. Hope things are going well up there. Hope the racing isn't too rough. Shoot. Fuzz is in first. Breaking the law. And the Fuzz has enough time to gain first place and then come to Twitch and say that he's in first place, texting and driving. Seriously, right? Wait, Carter J.P.N. isn't in first? What is going on here? I don't understand. Cats and dogs living together. Hades covered in ice. I don't understand what I'm seeing. Alright, so we have Cherokee up in front, Crud in second, Eternicus in third, Carter J.P.N. in fourth, myself in fifth. We are only 8 seconds behind Cherokee. We have laps 3, 4, 5, and 6 to reel him in. Oh, shoot. It's 10 seconds now. It's really pulling ahead. McCroat and Cherokee, wow, sitting right on top of each other there. As you can see in the map at the right, they are one unit, I believe. Love it, Econo JPN. Love it. Ruins that beautiful car. The insurance is going to be through the roof. Shoot. Denied claim for negligence. Denied claim. Yes, exactly. Good job. Whew. McCroy is back in the lead. Those two must be battling it out. Both of you, please save your replay. Without crashing. Alright, lap 5 of 6 coming up. Cherokee McCrut is still battling it out. Probably absolutely nothing separating the two. We are 15 seconds behind the leaders. Turnicus has a 5-second lead. I keep screwing up. Another, what, second or two? Jeez. But I did improve my own personal time by 0.5 seconds. So that's a good thing. Oh, I know what's screwing me up. We're not running the exact same. We're on the other side. I don't think it's quite the same thing, right? Because that's where we are normally, right? Final lap. They are still neck and neck up there. So if you guys throw beer at McCroat, it'll distract him and then he'll lose. Gear. Cherokee comes across the line many, many seconds ahead of McCroat. The beer distraction must have worked. There goes McCroat now. And 21 seconds behind. Set my fastest lap. Okay, I think I have a feel for it now. McCroat bended on some barrels. Tee-hee. Caliber, I love you. You're perfect. Tee-hee. Ah, excellent. Tee-hee-hee-hee. Tell me, did you cover your mouth when you said tee-hee? GT4 is impossible to keep up with. Ah, now I'm regretting my car choice. Alright, Trollar, you survived. We're waiting for Trollar. Trollar. Let's see if he survived. Wow. So Mikroat, save that. Maybe you could stream it. Play it during one of your streams. Midnight here. Top speed was 242. Yeah, some of the cars don't quite have the top speed. Puppies. That was long and hard. Alright, what do you have in mind? I need something short and fast. It's midnight here. Bad Daughter and Quiet Daughter need to get their beauty rest. They have work tomorrow. And I want something I'm competitive in. I can keep up with everyone. That's so lonely, driving by myself. I was like, why won't anyone play with me? Yes, and Fallout calls. Oh, we get to vote. Oh, we get to vote. Oh, that's my vote. Here we go. He got a JPN. Excellent. Excellent caliber. Excellent. He got a JPN. Always. Always. Alright, so Eternicus, this week has to let his dogs out, so please hold. Sardania. Road Track C. Who? Trollar Rollers for Suzuka. Cherokee Dragon Show Guard is nice choice. We're staying in a. Alright, so we're waiting for this week to come back from letting his dogs do their thing. And then we will start. Everyone get the practice in while you can. Make it a shorter race. And could you put on boost so we can keep up? We bunch up, yeah. After this, let me go straight. Okay. Oh shoot, this is the one with the wall. And found the wall. love you, but I can't today. I can't. Okay, we're gonna dog number two to come back. Shoot. I'm terrible. Terrible. Hi, Trollar. Hi. Hi. Yes, that's me going the wrong way. Hello. Hi. Up this time. End of this, at the top of this, the winding windmill is the warning. Oh, hello, Cherokee. Hi. Vegeta got off too. Vegeta, where are you? Did the space laser turn up today? Sorry. Okay. All right, I'm ready. This is gonna be my final race of the evening. All right, wait for your car, JPN. Car, JPN, we are ready. Are you in the proper car? Are you in your proper car? Hey, Cherokee. Nice, I like the color. Very nice color. All right. Trollar, rip. Don't worry, I'm with you, Trollar. This is going to be very difficult. Swift. The new guy is very, very swift. Shoot. All right. Cherokee, Macroat, Car JPN. Forgot to shift. If Vegito's here. Definitely fast boys. Or girls.
final lap. Squeak finds the wall. Oh, dang it. And so do I. Oh, no. Tokyo Masters. I love the name. I just saw the name. Outstanding Eternities. Yeah, Trollar, that's a tough one. It's the new DLC. That final hairpin it catches me out every single lap. Alright, Eternicus. For those of you who want to keep racing, I have to step out. Eternicus, you guys can do whatever you want. Obviously, you're adults. Normally, I'm running the phone call right in the middle of the race, spun out. So, normally, it's my lobby. But tonight, it's the Eternicus, so you guys can continue racing. Your racing is not being dictated by my schedule. Makura is going to do the work thing now. The Squeak, Cherokee, Trollar, Eternicus, thank you. I'm going to end the stream here, but if someone is streaming, if the Squeak is streaming, or Ikara JPN is streaming, you guys can continue watching there. Cherokee, if you stream, you can catch him there. Alright, curry lunch date. The Squeak has curry lunch date. Eternicus has stuff to do. Alright, well, it looks like we're all done here. Trollar, I'm so glad that you are here. Caliber, thank you for joining. Mermaid Bubble, I don't know who you are, but we're leaving. Bye, Mermaid Bubble. Your practice starts this Friday. Everyone, Ikara JPN qualified for the domestic race here. That's the 28th, I think. Oh, he's a fellow ARC member. Excellent. Caliber, if you grab the link to your replay, or sorry, this I meant to tell you. So if you save a replay, please tag it iMorphTV. When you save it. And Fancy Coffee Club, Chick, the Squeak. Do the thing. Trollar, I need to get good. We're here for you. We have a fancy coffee club, and the club has a mug. All right, I'm gonna pick up my car. See what we get. We have a mug. There we go. Thank you, the Squeak. Sweet, another Subaru Group B rally car. I think there's a cool off on the FCC, but you got it the first time. Caliber, thanks for joining. I don't know if Black Dominion is still here. Thanks for the advice. The squeak, chick, Vegeta, water cooler, water heater. Oh my god. Why can't I get it right? McCrew at the lurker. Nighthawk, focus right. Hikaru JPN, Eternicus. Who else is here tonight? The squeak. Water cooler. I made that mistake when I first met him, and I still make it. That's like you tell I'm broken. There was no lag. It was actually quite bearable. There was no lag to mention. I'm going to say it was a very cheeky move. It was very cheeky. I think he left his breaking a little late, but he was full lock. Yeah, it was good, Eternicus. He left his breaking late, but he was full lock after that. Full lock to the right. It was cheeky. He could have braked a little sooner. He put Charles in a very difficult situation. It was a very sinner move. Charles should have either blocked the inside more or just totally given for stopping the inside and then tried to get underneath or something. But it was a questionable move. I don't want to say full penalty, but questions should have been asked. I'm trying to be diplomatic. This is me being diplomatic. Gran Turismo Sport definitely would have been a penalty. Yeah. They're both still very, very young. No, Ferrari is the fastest. And the bestest. Yeah. I am going to, when you're voting and you want no comment, abstain. I'm out. I can't, as the voice of the stream, I will just read the results. We riot. There, got myself out of trouble. We riot. Nighthawk. Hey guys, I'm faster, and if I'm faster, I'm allowed to push you off the track. I am not going to join this conversation. I'm out. Nighthawk, if you're still here, hit me up later, we'll talk. I think Focusrite is still working. For those that play Destiny, hang 'em high. There. That I like. I really like that response there, Eternicus. For those that play Destiny, I have a chunk of time, my Friday morning, which would be your Thursday evening. I'm going to try to put a chunk of time. That's a good question, McCroat. So yeah, I have this chunk of time for, good luck with that, Trollar. The ring is tough. So yeah, Nighthawk, if you're still here, Focusrite, if you're still here, The Crew. Nice. I haven't played it, but I've watched people play it. I find it very interesting. Eternicus. You gonna play with your nephew? That's thumbs up. Oh, this is the same nephew you went to the Viking ship building thing with? Was it Viking ships? Same nephew? Eternicus? Excellent. Excellent, excellent. All right, I'm done. I gotta go. I will see everyone tomorrow. I have a late class. It finishes at 9:30 my time. So it's going to be quite late when I log in. So normally it's 9 o'clock JST here. It's going to be 9:45. Japanese Standard Time, probably before I log in. So we will be late. I will have an agenda and I will stick with it. Eternicus, thank you very much for hosting Races. Hope everyone enjoyed it. Color, Trollar, welcome. Black Dominion, I don't know where you are, but thank you for the advice. Don't drink and drive. Don't text and drive. Don't read text and drive. Don't drive while drowsy. The only person that can text and drive is McCroat. And I'm out. Chick, have a good day. Vegeta, enjoy your work day. Get work done. Be productive. Eternicus, thank you. Water Heater, thanks for the gifts. And I will see everyone later. Focus right. Light on. Bye. This week, Gotons, bye.